So last year I was in Maine. I was in Maine twice, and I had this awesome lobster roll. And really, it was like a combination of a Maine lobster roll and a Connecticut lobster roll. It was chilled with mayonnaise, but it also had butter in there, and it was out of this world. It was delicious, and that's why I like doing it. It was like one of those things that just stuck in my mind that I want to go back and eat often, and people absolutely love it.